In the ever-expanding landscape of television, each year brings forth a wave of captivating series that keep viewers hooked from start to finish. Whether you're a fan of drama, comedy, or science fiction, the small screen has something for everyone. In this video, we'll explore the top 10 must-watch TV series of the year, showcasing the standout shows that have left a lasting impression on audiences. Succession, Season 3. This HBO drama continues to be a critical and audience favorite. Following the Roy family's power struggles within their media conglomerate, Season 3 takes the intensity to new heights. With sharp writing and stellar performances, Succession remains a gripping exploration of wealth, family, and ambition. Squid Game. A global phenomenon, Squid Game has taken the world by storm. This South Korean survival drama combines elements of thriller, horror, and social commentary as contestants compete in deadly children's games for a massive cash prize. Its unique concept and thought-provoking narrative have made it a cultural phenomenon. The Witcher, Season 2. Based on the book series by Andrzej Sapkowski, The Witcher returns for its highly anticipated second season. Henry Cavill reprises his role as Geralt of Rivia in this fantasy epic filled with magic, monsters, and political intrigue. The intricate storytelling and impressive world-building continue to captivate audiences.
Mare of Easttown.
Starring Kate Winslet, Mare of Easttown is a crime drama that follows a small-town detective investigating a murder while dealing with personal struggles. The series received acclaim for its realistic portrayal of community dynamics and Winslet's outstanding performance. Ted Lasso, Season 2. The heartwarming and comedic journey of Ted Lasso continues in its second season. Jason Sudeikis shines as the titular character, a relentlessly optimistic American football coach navigating the challenges of coaching a soccer team in England. Ted Lasso's charm and positivity make it a standout in the comedy genre. Dopesick. Dopesick tackles the opioid crisis in America, offering a powerful and insightful examination of the pharmaceutical industry's role in the epidemic. With a stellar cast led by Michael Keaton, the series sheds light on the devastating impact of opioid addiction on individuals and communities.
Hawkeye.
The Marvel Cinematic Universe, MCU, expands into the world of television with Hawkeye. Jeremy Renner reprises his role as Clint Barton, aka Hawkeye, as he teams up with a young Archer, played by Hailee Steinfeld. Packed with action, humor, and holiday vibes, Hawkeye adds a festive touch to the superhero genre. The Morning Show, Season 2. This Apple TV Plus drama, starring Jennifer Aniston and Reese Witherspoon, delves into the behind-the-scenes chaos of a morning news show. Season 2 continues to explore themes of power, ambition, and workplace dynamics, delivering compelling storytelling and powerful performances.
Arcane, League of Legends.
Arcane, an animated series based on the popular video game League of Legends, has garnered praise for its stunning animation, complex characters, and rich storytelling. Even for those unfamiliar with the game, Arcane stands out as a captivating and visually impressive narrative.
Yellowjackets.
Mixing mystery, drama, and survival elements, Yellowjackets tells the story of a high school girls' soccer team stranded in the wilderness after a plane crash. The series weaves between the past and present, unraveling the dark secrets that haunt the survivors. Yellowjackets keeps viewers on the edge of their seats with its suspenseful plot and character-driven storytelling.
Conclusion.
With a diverse range of genres and storytelling styles, the top 10 TV series of the year offer something for every viewer. Whether you're drawn to intense dramas, heartwarming comedies, or immersive fantasy, these standout shows have captured audiences' attention and left a lasting impact on the television landscape.